Okay, so no body molt. Flight feather molt is then looking at the wings for if there's two feathers. And a good way to do that is we pull it out and flip it again. So you're like looking at it and you can blow under. Like, you, yeah, and like blow under there and you can like see if, yeah. So, I mean, this time of year we wouldn't expect to see it, but we want to check both wings in case there's weird.